Straight Edge from Pennsylvania. So I get up at my normal time, 8 a.m., which Mama normally gets up and the Big Green Bird gets up. But Mama didn't get up this morning, so, I let her sleep in. She deserves it. She does a lot of work around the house that, Daddy doesn't say anything about, but she does. So around 10 o'clock, I go in and I say, Mama, wake up. And I kind of tap her with my paw, and she doesn't move. So I'm getting kind of worried. I'm running around the house yelling, Mama's dead, Mama's dead. And I go to the Big Green Bird, and I yell, Mama's dead. And he just looks at me and doesn't say anything, because the only person he talks to is Mama. And so I go back in the bedroom, and I'm not going to give up. So I smashed my paw against her face, and then I hit the other side of her face with my other paw. Then I licked her, and she started to come to, and I licked her nose, and she wiped her nose on the yellow table. What are you doing? And I said, Mama, I thought you were dead. No, Tay, I was just sleeping in. I'm sorry, Mama, but. Yeah, I get up at 8 o'clock because I gotta go outside. I can't hold it till 11 o'clock or 11:30. That's just a little bit too long for me. Well, Tig, I needed to sleep in. So you don't want me to wake you up when I need to go potty, Mama? You'd rather me go in the house? Is that what you want, Mama? You want me to go in the house when I have to go potty? What about the Big Green Bird? He needs his food. I need my food. I think you should set an alarm clock for a fair 9 o'clock. That seems good to me. So you go ahead and do that, Mama, and I'll hold it till 9 o'clock for you. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go lay down now, Mama. Bye.